Hi, I'm Ariel Hopkins.
And hi, I'm Shelby Jones, and this is your Shelby Valley Newscast. Congratulations to the girls' basketball team on winning second place in the All-A tournament.
Prom will be on May 6th. Tickets are $100, and if you want to buy one, you can see Clay Johnson, Sadie Compton, or Miss Amy. Shelby, what happens if I don't want anyone else to get the same prom dress as me?
Well, you could always send in your dress to the SBHS prom page on Instagram.
Good to know. Spring break begins on April 17th, so hang in there. That's all we have for today, and here's Matt Reynolds with sports.
Hey there, Wildcat fans. We're halfway into our basketball season, and our teams have been busy. Our girls are runners-ups in the All-A region tournament, and they have wins against Betsy Lane, Burton, Pike Central, Pikeville, Peaburg, among others, and have losses against Paintsville, Pikeville, and Lafayette. They're having a good season so far with a record of 12-5 and look to continue to improve. Our boys have a record of 8-8. They have 5 wins since our winter break and 6 losses, but still have plenty of time to improve on their season and make a run. This coming week against Pierris, Pikeville, and Belfry.
And now, here's tea time with Harley.
If you can take anybody to prom, who would you go with?
Brad and Lambert.
Why?
Why not?
Okay.
You're going to find
your place. Let's see here. What kind of car did you take for prom support?
Why?
You said the other one was not right.
I guess. All right, now, question of the day. Would you go to prom with Daniel Will?
Absolutely not.
Why not? For Daniel Giles. So, Giles?
Okay. If you could take anyone more up prom, who would you go with?
By myself.
Let's see. What kind of car would you take it from? When you're in a limo, drive yourself. What would you do?
Drive myself.
All right, question of the day here. Let's see. You got a problem with Daniel Will?
Yes, like, no.